Thank you. The Governor of Benue State, Excellency Samuel Otunga, step forward.
Distinguished Senator Patrick Abamuru is voting. Dr. Robert Oya is voting. Right Honorable Mate Sebila is voting. Right Honorable Samson Oku is also voting. State Chairman Adeyong, by the way, is recognized for so many positive things. Thank you, man. Members of the state assembly, Dixon Aoudou Sule, thank you. Poor moment. Are you looking like you want to vote? Poor moment, don't drop the ballot in our box. Benue delegates doing it sharply. Benue delegates are doing it sharply. Paris Vincent, young
member. PDP is a democratic party. We just performed a civic responsibility of the
right
election.
And you can see the also for team.
Thank you, please. Yes.
Honorable Kena Achi, also for team. Speaker Pro Tem
Corrigan,
on the House of Representatives, right, Honorable David Figger, for
team.
Says he didn't want to be only washing.
We'll perform better this time around. Because as you know,
anytime you have a party
loses, North Central loses the presidency.
This is
like, we want to win North Central, we want to win the presidency.
Okay, sir, you almost preempted my second question by asking you, this peaceful conduct, what does it entail to look like 2020?
I mean, it's very obvious that PDP has been in the cold for a long time. And we have watched very helplessly when we have been waiting for the next level agenda. And there's no next level agenda. Things have been deteriorating. We are going backwards. And what we are saying is that Nigerians,
from
PDP, all the across the whole country, are saying it is better for PDP to reassert itself, to become the ruling party, and satisfy the earnings and aspirations of Nigeria.